Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back again with another video. I can't believe it's already December. I feel like this year went by so fast, but honestly, I'm happy it's almost over because so many things happened this year that I'm just glad this year is over. I'm ready for a fresh start, and I really hope 2022 brings a lot of good stuff to all of us. But anyways, in today's video, I'm going to be doing a Shein try-on haul. I haven't done one in a while. I did get a bunch of stuff. I have a huge box in front of me. Let me just show you guys. So you could see, but I did get a bunch of stuff for winter, and I got a lot of sweaters and jackets, so I'm very excited for this video. I can't wait for you guys to see everything I got. My code for Shein actually changed for this collaboration, so I would really appreciate it if you use this code that will be listed on the screen and listed down below as well. So this video is sponsored by Shein. Thank you so much to Shein for sponsoring today's video, and thanks to you guys, because without you guys I wouldn't be working with Shein. So thank you so much. So I hope you enjoy this video, and let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I'm first gonna start with this coat. It's so cute. It's my favorite item that I got. I also got this top from Shein as well, and I did wear this already, so I did styled it. I did put a picture on the screen so you could see how I styled it, but yeah, this is super cute, and also it looks super expensive, but I love this outfit. My pajamas are also from Shein. I just couldn't find the top, but yeah, this is my favorite outfit. I also got this other black coat, which is also super soft, and it's also another favorite of mine because it does look super expensive as well. The red top, it's actually a bodysuit, and I also got it from Shein as well. All the coats are a size small. I think the bodysuit is a size medium just because I thought it was gonna be like small on me, but yeah, it fits a little loose, so I would just suggest to go with your normal size. Anyways, I also got this white coat. It's also so soft, and it was my first time wearing it, like trying it on, and I love how it looks, and I'm so obsessed. I also got it in a size small. Next, I got this crop leather jacket. It's snake print, and I love snake print. This looks so nice on. I can't wait to wear it out. And I did get this in a size small. I love how it's cropped, so you could wear it with jeans. I'm just so excited to wear this. I also got this green bomber jacket. I feel like I look so weird, like modeling. I don't know. I just don't like seeing myself. Anyways, yeah, I got this one. It's a bomber jacket, if you know, like the fluffy jackets. It's also really comfortable and really warm, and I love the color, you know, fall vibes. Next, I got two of the same outfits just because I didn't know what color I wanted. So I did get this in black, and I also got it like in a burnt orange color. But these are so comfortable, and I love how it shapes you. Okay, so now I'm going to show you the other set in a different color. So this one I did wear already. I did put a picture on the screen, so I'm pretty sure you've seen, but I love this color so much. It reminds me of fall, and like I said, they're so comfortable. I did get both of the sets in a size small. Next, I did get two dresses. So I did get this one in black. You guys couldn't really see how it looked, so I did put a picture on the screen of me with it on. And I also got this one right here. This one is my favorite, and I just love the way it shapes my body. It looks so nice and elegant and so classy. I can't wait to wear this with a red lip. It's gonna look super bomb. You guys can't really see the dress, but trust me, it's so beautiful. But I'll have the link listed down below just so you can go ahead and check it out. This is the way it looks on me. I wish I could show you completely, but I can't because the camera is too close. I also got this bag from Shein. This is my favorite bag right now because it fits so much stuff. I could fit a lot of things in here. It's so spacious, and I love it. It's a great quality. Honestly, it's so affordable, and it's a good size as well. I don't have any like purses, any bags like this. I usually just buy like wallets and like small little bags, but I really wanted a bag like this, and honestly, Shein doesn't disappoint. This is a great quality bag, and if you're looking for a great bag, I really recommend this one. Hold on. Okay, but that completes today's video. I really hope you enjoyed today's try on haul. Let me know which one was your favorite item, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!